Let me show you how to make a spicy radish salad. Slice the radish into thin slices and then thinly slice it again. Put the sliced radish in a bowl. Add 2 pinches of salt and mix it well. Let it sit for about 10 minutes. 10 minutes later, squeeze out a moderate amount of water. Add 1 tablespoon of red pepper powder. Add 1 tablespoon of fish sauce. Add 1 tablespoon of sesame seeds. Add 1 teaspoon of minced garlic. Add about 1/2 tablespoon of honey or sugar. Mix it well. Delicious musaengchae is done.